He died.
Okay.
Name's Justin Babin, the Red Blast. I'm here in Toronto, working at the Peace Festival, doing some graffiti art, trying to show people that, you know, peace can be cool and everything like that. You don't have to be a hard ass thug or anything like that. Trying to convey a message of, you know, community and bringing up youth within the community and different talented people doing musician stuff and doing other different work like that. So trying to spread a positive message. That's pretty much it.